I made an edit on my favorite Jay Cutler moment. Here's what it looks like. Wait for it.